I'd like to continue with another of our favorite compositions. It's by a good friend, who left us a long time ago now, quite a while. His name is Don Cherry. So Don calls this one Art Deco.